Hello folks, this is Ty Pittenger with your weekend recap, all presented by Dangle Studios. We have a lot to cover and a crazy weekend to go over, but first, let's roll that intro. Friday was a basic day. We started off the morning with some school and some work, and then headed out to the track to get everything ready to go and meet up with the boys.
Oh, Dalton's pulling in. Full sends only.
Bro, we need more water. It's not prime.
All right, Dalton, how's the track looking out here Friday night?
It's pretty muddy. You just have to send it.
Dalton, will you give us a dirt update real quick down here?
It's pretty muddy, but this is not the worst part of the track. This is the sand. This is the worst part of the track right here. It's like pretty sloppy. You're just gonna have to hold it wide.
Just gonna have to hold it wide?
Yeah.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
Guess we'll find out.
These whoops are freaking crisp.
All right, Taylor's out here, just showed up. Taylor, how you feeling for the weekend?
Freaking pumped, man.
Come off a Supercross Futures win, dude. How do you feel about that?
Pretty pumped. I did a lot better than I thought I was gonna do. So, out here to improve myself. Get ready for Mosh Cup.
I am so awkward.
Dad's getting the trail loader, trail ready to go. Jason, you ready to full send that thing?
Heck yeah, me, my bike.
Guess what, guys? I'm riding today.
Can you fix your life?